The insula is a region of the brain that is involved in something that you might not think about much, but it's the way your body is feeling. So are you hungry? Are you thirsty? Do you feel nauseous? Is your heart rate changing? All these things are coded by the insula, and we can now add gambling craving to that list. We invited 19 people with a gambling problem to come to our MRI centre, and whilst they were in the MRI scanner, we showed them a series of photographs. With these photographs, we did manage to elicit a craving response in people with a gambling problem. And we found that this craving response led to increased brain activity in the gamblers compared to the control participants. And this was in multiple regions of the brain, including the insula. The higher their craving rating, the more active the insula was. So this really shows us that the insula is really coding this craving.
One way that these findings are important is that they highlight the similarities between gambling disorder and substance addictions. We can see that these same parts of the brain respond to drug-related cues in substance users as we're seeing respond to gambling cues in problem gamblers. It also raises a lot of interesting avenues for treatment in terms of being able to reduce insula activity. We might be able to reduce cravings. And in our ongoing work, we're looking at a medication called naltrexone that affects the opioid system. And we know that there are lots of opioid receptors in the insula.